Let's give it up for the two teams.